Hi, everybody. So I wanted to share something with you that has recently become crystal clear for me and my reasoning behind one of the changes I'm going to implement. So when things happen in threes for me, I know it's my higher self's way of saying pause and pay attention. This is important. And in the last few weeks, this is completely unusual for me. I had three separate occasions where three different clients were sent in by other people. And while the intention was beautiful, the person coming in to the experience, whether it was a small group reading or a private reading, they weren't ready. And if you're not ready on every level, mind, body, and spirit, to open yourself up to the depth of the healing possibilities of this work, connecting with departed loved ones, higher guides and guidance, it can be a little bit rattling. And I always say, you find me when you're ready, if you're ready. And it needs to happen on your own accord, your own free will. And so my change is I'm no longer allowing people to sign other people up for small group readings or private readings. Many of the people that come to see me will reserve seats under one name and one reservation, which is perfectly fine, as long as each person in that group is ready, open, and is making that decision for themselves based on what's right for them. What I'm trying to change is the process of someone signing someone else up for the experience, either without their knowledge or when the other person has not expressed interest or shown that they are emotionally and spiritually ready for it. Friends and family can act as messengers, putting out the invitation and guiding you to a reading, maybe even gifting you the reading. But the bottom line is that the person attending needs to feel that they are ready in order to participate. Now, large audience events are a different story because in those, it's a non-threatening way to experience my work without necessarily getting a direct reading. And so, if you come in, whether someone drags you into it, buys you a ticket, brings you with them, or you come in on your own, if you're not ready, spirit's not going to come through for you, right? And so, it's just a easier introduction into the experience versus a private reading in small group. You are guaranteed a reading, and so you need to be ready. And so I hope that makes sense. The bottom line is this. When you're ready, it is a mind-blowing experience. It's beyond our minds. It's divine mind. It's you're ready to shift into a higher awareness and re-remembering what your soul already knows, but your human self, your mind, has forgotten. And that is that the soul is eternal and that our loved ones, when they pass away, they're not gone. Energy doesn't die, it just changes form. And so when you are available to that, the experience can be and generally tends to be transformative. It is a miracle. Because it's not me, it's spirit and energy working through me as a vessel for you to remind you of those truths. And so I would just use this as a reminder for those of you who are considering a reading. Gut check yourself. If your intuition leads you to it, you feel excited, eager, inspired to sign up, that's your guidance, you're ready. If you're feeling hesitant, resistant, uncomfortable, any negative emotion, trust that. That's your higher self and higher guidance saying maybe it's not the right time, maybe I'm not the right medium. Okay? So listen to your feelings because your feelings are your guidance and our intuition dials into that. So just put it out there, pray about it, and then follow that instinct and you will be guided. I hope that brings clarity and hopefully some comfort to those of you. And I am wishing you, as always, brightest blessings and all love.